NHL seasons, Brodeur played 21 of them in a Devils jersey. He would lead New Jersey to a staggering 17 postseason appearances while winning the Stanley Cup 3 times and the Eastern Conference Championships 5 times. He also won the Vezina.